money. You need to diversify your needs. Look, there's some real nice girls in this magazine here. You want to take a look? You gotta start dating, Ronnie. Can't be here all day just doing nothing.
Mom.
You're a real nice boy, Ronnie. So what if you raped a kid? That was like 20 years ago. You gotta just forget about that. Live your life. Find a nice girl. You know, bring me some grandkids, maybe.
Mom, you know.
Ronnie! Ronnie! What the fuck was that? You fucking farted, you fat pig?
What? You full of shit!
You just farted, Ronnie?
I didn't fart!
Jesus Christ, Ronnie, I raised you better than that! That was a stinker! Did you break your pants on that one, Ron? Huh?
You fucking liar.
Ronnie, look at me. Look into my eyes. Listen to me very closely. If you weren't my son, I'd fucking kill you right now because I was a stank-ass fart. Was that you, Ronnie? Or was that me? Because I'm so fucking old, maybe it was me and I forgot about it. Tell me, dear boy. Who was it? Who was it? Tell me. Just please tell me, Ronnie. I forget everything. I forget when I fart, Ronnie. I don't wish this upon anybody, Ronnie. You know what it feels like to fart and forget you fart? I'm old, Ronnie. You're the only thing I got. Just you. Just you. And your daddy.
Alright.
Okay. You gonna tell me next time I fart if it was me? Don't be shy, son. I love you. I love you with all my...
I know you do. I know you do. But I didn't fart. That was you. You're losing track.
God damn it, boy. I love you so much. You know what? I'm gonna go to the bathroom right now. I'm gonna take a shite. What? Shouldn't I take a shit right now? Because I farted. Maybe I shit in my panties.
You did?
I'm not saying I did, you moron. I'm just saying maybe I did. God, you're a fucking retard, just like your dad.
Let me see.
See what, Ronnie?
You did.
You wanna see my shit? Where are you going, Ronnie?
I'm going.
Listen, I took this shit out of my panties. I put it in this dear envelope right here. This is stinky. God, this stinks.
No wonder it smells like shit.
My mommy took a shit on the envelope.